This time my blood pressure was 115 over 80. It's now about, I don't know, 10, 10, 11, 12, something like that. 10, 12 maybe. And, but the second attack is, about down to 1, and I just feel so tired now. I'm just so, like, kind of feel like I've thrown up in a way. Not nauseated, but just, like, just the pain that's really, like I've been strangled on the inside. All right, that's it. Hopefully it'll be better.